Can't see nobody stopping us, yeah. We're unstoppable. Went through a whole lot of obstacles. I swear we did the impossible. Run out that paper and...
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Q Moon. We back with another one. So, shout out Nick Ramirez, I believe his name was. He gave me a list of some NF songs, and he told me if I do them, I have to do it in a certain order. So, the first song in that list was Mansion. So, today, that's what we're going to react to, NF Mansion. Let's get it.
Insidious is violent inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in, slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion.
My mind is a house with walls, covered in lyrics, they're all over the place. The songs in the mirrors, written all over the floors, all over the chairs. And you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place. I need to release and let out the version of NF you don't want to see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused, now that's the room that I don't want to be. Picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't wanna see it. These walls ain't blank, I just think I don't wanna see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read them. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this whole room to the ground. Matter of fact, I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just won't come down. Put me in the corner so you can see the fear in my eyes. Then took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried. Congratulations.
Okay, that's dope. That's dope. Okay, so supposedly his head is like a house or a mansion, you as you say, and his rooms are filled with memories of individuals. And I guess I don't know who it was, his mom, his dad. I guess someone used to physically abuse him, and like that physical abuse brought out lyrics. It makes sense. I like it so far, man. That's flame. That's flame. I'm gonna listen to the rest, though.
Insidious is blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's only inside this mansion. Inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in pain. See, my problem is I don't fix things, I just try to repay. Cover them up like it never happened. Say, I wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This room's full of regrets, just keeps getting fuller, it seems. The moment I walk into it's the same moment that I wanna leave. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things. But it's hard to look past when this is the room where I sleep. I look around, one of the worst things I wrote on these walls is the moment I realized that I was losing my mind. One of the first things I wrote was I wish I would've called. But I should just stop now, we ain't got enough room in this song. And I regret the fact that I struggle trying to find who I am. And I lie to myself and say I do the best that I can. Shrug it off like it ain't nothing, like it's out of my hand. I get ticked off whenever I see it affecting my plan.
And I regret watching these trust issues eat me alive. And at the rate I'm going, I'll probably still be there when I die. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. The question is, will I ever clean the walls off in time?
I don't want to pause too much. I don't like to pause too much, but his verses is like, I don't know. I feel like I want to break them down, but like at the same time, I can't catch everything. I'm not the type of person to catch everything the first take. But so the first verse was about being physically abused, and he also said it's downstairs, it's uncut version, which usually uncut means you see more violence or nudity, most likely violence. And he said, you know, that's where he the physical abuse was, and now it's upstairs where his regret is. So things he regrets is upstairs, and he said it's the room he sleeps in. That's what I'm saying. I know that's deeper too. I just can't catch everything. I gotta probably watch this once or twice, but. This code though. I'm gonna let the rest play. I promise, guys.
This is blind inception. What What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. Slept in, slept in, slept in. And slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And it's all inside this mansion.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built a safe room and I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear and not come back. And I admit, I am emotionally scared to let anyone inside. So I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's not. Cause I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me. And I'll be the only person that I can blame when you deserve me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching. Since I thought that he would leave, but it's obvious he never did. He must have picked a room and got comfortable and settled in. Now I'm in a position, it's either sit here and let him win or put him back outside where it came from. But I never can, cause in order to do that, I'd have to open the doors. Is that me or the fear talking? I don't know anymore.
That was
Nick, shout out to you. That is a great first song to listen to in the order that you gave me to, because now I want to hear more. But yeah, if I'm wrong about whatever I said, let me know. I really don't mind being called out on my mistakes, because again, I don't listen to, this is my first time listening to this song. First of all, I can't catch everything first take, and also I'm human. Humans make mistakes, and so I'm cool if y'all, you know, tell me or try to explain this video to me a little bit more, so I actually come into the second one actually understanding a little better. But yeah, just do that for me. Explain it to me. Tell me if I'm right. Tell me if I'm wrong. I don't care. Let me know. But anyway, man, if y'all like this video, go ahead, thumb it up. Make sure y'all subscribe to me, Hokage V and TJ. If this is your first time listening to NF, listen to his music more, because this man is very talented, like AK and like Montana 300 and all the other guys I listen to. And yeah, still ain't got no outro for y'all. Deuces. And deuces. And deuces.
Time to break them up, hit them with the cue. Yeah, my flow sick like I got the flu. Had to learn from my past so you know I grew. And yeah, I still kick it with the same crew. Hit a bicycle kick like my name Lou.